today we have a theme. It's called Together Towards Better Health. The importance to ensure better health, it is a joint responsibility, collective responsibility.
Now, with this MediShield Life rolled out, what is the government plan to rein in the medical inflation?
So some form of healthcare inflation may not be avoidable, and it is necessary because if we want to have better treatment, but it is important for us to calibrate very carefully so that we don't allow the healthcare costs to run away.
And let us use the full MediSafe that we have to pay for our premium.
Whether private hospitals as well as private insurers should be excluded from the 3M system?
So the answer really is we need to calibrate. We hope to be able to allow some MediSafe to be used for upgrading, because MediShield is a basic and some may want to upgrade with by using some of its MediSafe.
What is being done to address the issue of overcrowding?
As our population ages, we will see our healthcare consumption go up. And we have made projections in the past how we will plan capacity to meet our population needs going forward.
Something like the no-claim bonus as an initiative for people to be healthy, to keep healthy.
Yeah. Because unlike a motor vehicle, if you have no claim bonus, worst case, you just have a lock-up car. If you have an illness and you give no claim bonus as a result, you don't want to see a doctor, you want to save a no claim bonus, it's not good to have a lock-up body. Because eventually you find that your disease may progress even worse, and eventually the cost will even be more. At the end, I wanted just to share with you, even as we grow old, there are many beautiful things that we can do, many exciting things and fulfilling things that we can do. We hope to mobilize the whole of Singapore, everyone involved, in signaling to our seniors that we care about them, they are important to us, they matter to us, and we want them to know that too. So we hope we will have your support for our PG package, for our MediShield Life, as well as our SG50 Seniors Program. So thank you very much for coming this evening.